Hey there, YouTube. My name is Julian Pössnicker for Not a Picture. In the past 2 weeks, we created a high-quality product showcase. The rendering had to be very fast, so we discovered a technique for denoising, which eliminates noise and unwanted temporal artifacts. So let's check it out. For this denoising technique, we need the motion vector path of the rendering. A motion vector shows each pixel's X and Y transformation from one image to the next. In this example, the red channel shows the X movement and the green channel the Y movement. In Fusion, the rendered noisy sequence has to be offset with the time speed node. We set the interpolation mode to nearest and the delay to 1, so it shows the previous frame. The second time node will be set to -1. Next, we'll add the displace node, set the type to XY, and set the X refraction to 1 over the width of the rendered image. So in this case, 1 over 3840. Then we add the motion vector path into the displace node. We repeat the steps but set the X and Y refractions to -1 over the resolution width. After these steps, the current, previous, and next frames were distorted along the motion vector, so they look similar. We add a channel boolean node, change its operation to maximum, and add the previous frame and the current. Then we add a second boolean node with minimum as its operation, and we add the previous and the current frame as well. Third, we'll add a boolean node with a minimum operation, and add the first boolean node's output and the next frame. At last, we add a boolean node with the maximum operation, and add the third and the second boolean node. After that, we have an image with less noise, which is temporal and more stable than the Optix AI denoiser. Thank you for watching.